Nancy from the Foster Grandparent Program, and I'm going to read you The Teddy Bear Picnic. If you go down the wood today, you're sure of a big surprise. If you go down in the woods today, you'd better go in disguise. Little kid's got a teddy bear uniform on. For every bear that ever there was, we gather there for certain because. Today, the day the teddy bears have their picnic. They have all their stuff ready for their picnic. Every teddy bear who's been good is sure of a treat today. There's lots of marvelous things to eat and wonderful games to play. Beneath the trees where nobody sees, they'll hide and seek as long as they please. 'Cause that's the way the teddy bears have their picnic. If you go down in the woods today, you better not go alone. It's lovely down in the woods today, but safer to stay at home. Picnic time for teddy bears. The little teddy bears are having a lovely time today. Watch them catch them over unaware and see them picnic on their holiday. See them gaily gad about. They're playing ball and they're singing. Look at this picture of all the teddy bears. They love to play and shout. They never have any care. At 6 o'clock, their mommies and daddies will take them home to bed. See all of them going home? Because they're tired little teddy bears,